I had an injury to my neck. It wasn't a serious injury, it was a herniated disc. Anything that could go wrong went wrong. I've been in the hospital 23 times since. The bills started to pile up. I have nothing to give. We had nothing in the refrigerator. I would be dead and not sitting here right now if it wasn't for Palma Hockey.